Breaking news from overnight, a deadly shooting in Milwaukee. We've learned that a 28-year-old man was shot just before midnight near 21st and Wright. Right now, police are still trying to figure out what led up to the shooting and are looking for suspects. But if you have any information, call Milwaukee Police.